the Ondo State Public Relations Officer, Femi Joseph, who commended the public for the support given to the police in terms of information, pointed out that the state will no longer be a breeding ground for criminals. He explained that luck ran out of the two suspects while planning to dupe another victim.
We are just using this opportunity to educate our people, to let them know the type of persons they will help. Somebody can just come up to you and say he wants to help him for this, he has lost his way. Those are the antics, the modus they use this day to defraud unsuspecting citizens.
One of the suspects, while speaking to journalists, admitted they apply all manner of tricks to collect money from their victims on their way from bank.
There's one that tell me the code for the ATM. I told them, I'm not forcing to tell me the ATM. And it's the one that told me that, okay, I should protect things in everything. I thought I was protecting the money and protecting the ATM. Once he told me that the code of ATM rest, and I collected the 100,000 for the ATM, I don't understand. And I collected the 50,000 for hand. That is 150,000.
The suspects will soon be arraigned in court. Meanwhile, Ondo State Police Commissioner, Mr. Gbenga Adeyanju, who called on the public to disregard a publication on the social media by a faceless group credited to Ondo State Catholic Secretariat, captioned the evil side of some wicked Nigerian policemen has been unveiled once again. The police commissioner described the publication as baseless and a distortion of the truth, stressing that the Catholic community has dissociated itself from the publication.
The attention of the Ondo State Police Command was drawn to a publication on the social media from a faceless group or an individual who claimed to be from the Ondo State Catholic Secretariat. The article was captioned, "Evil Side of Some Wicked Nigeria Policemen Has Been Unveiled Once Again." Ordinarily, the command would not have dignified this writer with a response to these fallacious and fabricated lies. But we also hold it as a duty not to allow the general public to be fed with such baseless and substantiated allegations.
From Akure, the Ondo State Capital, Jonah Omowa reporting.